Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We must save them. Even now, as we speak, countless Lagu slaves endure Binyan chains. They suffer terribly.
We have done all that we will do.
Admonitions and censures change nothing. Now is the time for the Dragon Tribes to use their strength to save the oppressed Lagus.
Goldoa does not interfere with the outside world. As King of Dragons, I will not allow my people to fan the flames of war. Conflict on the scale you describe will wake the goddess and call down her judgment upon us all. This is the path to destruction. 1,000 years. That is how long we swore to the goddess that there would be no war. Have you forgotten our covenant?
Of course not. Yet, there are Lagus who are treated as less than livestock. I cannot believe that this is what the goddess wants.
Goldoa will not move. This decree stands from the time our nations were formed. The goddess has not yet slept 150 years. Would you see the Lagus and Bjork destroyed? Would you see all of Tilius awash in blood? No. Unless destruction comes to seek us at our door, Goldoa will not move for the sake of future generations.
Tell me, do you care nothing for the Lagus who suffer in the current generation? Do you think it would comfort them to know that you condone their misery?
All things require sacrifice. Where are you going?
To Binyan. I will find a solution without you.
You who have lost your birthright? All you will accomplish is your own destruction. Hold! Hold, I say!